Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
No surprise, it's been a hot summer. The average temperature this summer, which for weather record purposes, starts on the 1st of June, ends on the last day of August. 83.7 degrees, the hottest summer on record, 84.5, 1952, 84.4, 1902. Second place, where do we stack up? Pretty high on the list. Weather records go back to the 1890s, fifth hottest summer on record, and our hottest summer in 30 years. For the evening, there's going to be some showers in North Mississippi. They are lifting to the north. There could be a very small isolated shower across most of the area, but most of the area will remain dry as the showers will be to the north and to the west of central Mississippi. The September steamies are here. Looks like they're going to stick around for a while. In fact, highs 90 degrees or higher are in the forecast until further notice. 91 late this afternoon in Vicksburg, Jackson, and Meridian. Temperatures in the upper 80s down towards the coast, but there it is very humid, and then you can see where it is raining off to the north. For tonight, few scattered clouds, all quiet, humid conditions with the showers off to our north. Temperatures around 88 at 7 o'clock, 82 at 9 o'clock, and high humidity to boot. So very uncomfortably warm and humid. And into the weekend, hot afternoons will continue with lots of sunshine. Highs generally in the mid-90s, and during the hottest part of the day, that real field temperature during the afternoon will be up around 100 degrees. High pressure in control. The remnants of Hermine up over the Ozarks headed towards Missouri for Thursday. And into Friday, high pressure still in control. So lots of sunshine and heat in the forecast. Over the weekend, a weak front will approach the area. There is a chance of a little bit of rain. Tropical storm Igor has formed way out in the central Atlantic, and as I was telling you a couple weeks ago, anything that forms this far to the east has a 90 to 95% chance of never reaching land, and I expect Igor to make the curve as well. So no threat to our region at this time. Mostly clear after a few early evening clouds, warm and humid, 71 degrees tomorrow, sunny with the late summer heat continuing and high temperatures, 94 degrees. Looks pretty hot for those high school football games on Friday. Now over the weekend, thunder showers possible in the heat of the day during the late afternoon hours, both Saturday and Sunday, with 90 degree highs continuing probably all of next week.